Hi, welcome to Manoeuvre. Writing the mock test and solving the past year paper is very, very important before you sit for any exam. Because past year paper gives you the feel of kind of a question which asked in the exam. And through the mock test, you practice a lot so that you can prepare yourself for the final battle, which is nothing but the Cmat 2019. So in this video, I'll be telling you multiple tests which you should appear for before you sit for the actual Cmat exam. So we have launched the mock test program for the Cmat, which includes topic wise test for all the section, whether it is English, GK, quantitative aptitude or reasoning. Sectional test you will be getting, which is nothing but 10 test. Full length test, which will be based on last 6 year Cmat paper. And then there will be a practice mock test, which is nothing but 10 test. This whole package you will be getting in your Cmat mock test package. So if you have enrolled for the mock test, well and good. If you have not enrolled for the mock test program, so you can enroll yourself. Link for the online program I am giving you in the description, so please check the description. To get the good marks in the mock test, you have to work on 3 parameters, and these are the 3 parameters. First is you have to take the mock test. Second, once you're done with the mock test, go for the analysis. And once you're done with the analysis, so whatever mistake you have done in the test, you have to work on the improvement part. So these 3 are the steps which you have to follow for all the tests. In the mock test program, you will be getting the time-wise analysis for each question, how much time you have taken to solve that question and how much time toppers has taken to solve that particular question, number of attempts, right and wrongs, and accuracy. So these 3 analyses you will be getting once you're done with the test, which is very, very important. Alright, so if you want to join for the Cmat mock test program, which costs you 599, just visit manoeuvreedu.com website. For any assistant, you can call on this number. Also, we have launched the WhatsApp group for the Cmat aspirant. So for the WhatsApp group and the online program, link I am giving you in the description. So please check the description, guys. So one thing you have to keep in mind, you have to target 250 plus marks out of 400 in Cmat. 250 plus marks gives you the surety that you will be surely getting top colleges for your MBA program. Alright, if you want to join us for the full course or the mock test program for the Cmat, just click on this box and check out the online programs, guys. For any assistant, you can call on 8828581455. Do share this video to all your friends who are preparing for the Cmat so that they should also be benefited with this video, guys. All the best and thank you.